After the USA and Iran game, this emotional moment happened.